COVID-19 vaccines. Can you give convalescent plasma after getting vaccinated? COVID-19 vaccines could potentially flatten the curve of cases across the globe. While people with a history of serious allergy may not get a dose, the majority would likely be eligible. So, are those vaccinated against COVID-19 allowed to donate plasma? Can they donate blood as well? The topic came from a question posted by WKYZ Studios. The clear answer is no for plasma donation. The reason is several unknowns. The drugs are not yet 100% tested in real-world conditions. Thus, preventing vaccinated people from donating plasma may spare patients from potentially harmful effects. As of December 10, 2020, the US FDA discourages plasma donation from COVID-19 vaccine recipients. Until the vaccine's effects are fully understood, vaccinated people should not participate as convalescent plasma donors. However, they may donate their blood. Blood donation from vaccine recipients is still accepted. The information is presented by the American Association of Blood Banks. In the November 2020 FDA guidance for investigational COVID-19 convalescent plasma, vaccine recipients are automatically ineligible donors. This is noted in the donor eligibility, wherein trained personnel should not collect convalescent plasma from those vaccinated with investigational vaccines. Without solid evidence, experts have no idea what quality of immune responses those vaccines can produce. Although clinical trials suggest high efficacy rates in some vaccines, there is no certainty on how the drugs may affect antibody quality in donated plasma. Will the antibodies last longer or shorter? Will the antibodies be more aggressive than in those who weren't vaccinated? Dr. Shmuel Shoham, an associate professor of medicine at Johns Hopkins, said, "I think it should be a priority to find that out because people that have had a vaccine could potentially be an important source of plasma." Studying the plasma in vaccine recipients may yield extra insights. If investigational vaccines do work, they may improve the antibodies in plasma. If true, then vaccine recipients may play a crucial part in sharing the protective effect of vaccines. Of course, plasma recipients should meet the minimum requirements of vaccines. For blood donations, recipients of AstraZeneca and Janssen vaccines need to wait for 2 weeks before donating blood, while no deferral time for Moderna and Pfizer vaccines. Those who don't recall which vaccine they receive must wait for 4 weeks.